Judea is causing.
Why didn't you go?
Huh?
Why didn't you go?
I'm not going to this causing. It's 50-0 first half. Fuck, that's my team though. Push number 21. This guy. Oh man, you only got 5 guys. What are you doing? And just only.
Double Oh, that guy, the one that shoot. Number 5.
Bro, he's gonna get buckets.
Just
fine. fine then. Do this, dude.
No, I'm just kidding.
You already did it. Might as well get your money, bro. Well, fine then, dude. I'll take it. I'll take the money. Whatever, dude.
What the hell? He said, we're 2-3. We want to win.
Yep. So give me the ball, Josh.
Last week, if we're 2-3, we won't allow either.
Free throw is good. MVP. I done. Hey, Carl Jackson. He's too young. Got my run, right? He never does. Go, Daddy.
Oh, that's good.
Ron threw it to him on the back or whatever, and he laid it up left-handed. Even though he's left-handed, but he's still like, oh! Rebound, Steph. Travel, so turnover, Steph.
So much ice.
I don't want to give it to the kid.
Right? Another assist?
Yeah.
Come on, man. You gotta watch the game, dog. I'm distracting you now.
We're on for two.
No basketball. Help him out with them. Help him out with them. You gotta get used to
that. Alright, so double dribble, so turnover blue.
You see, that's the thing. When you do this to him, he's gonna get used to that. You gotta watch the game without...
I watch the game without talking.
How about him? There's nobody's teaching you what happened. That's right there. You gotta
time out! Out.
Blue.
44. Sunny owes 24 bucks. Cali owes 4 bucks. Well, he didn't pay jersey yet. He didn't pay jersey. How much is the jersey for?
No, 45.
45? So 49 bucks he owes.
Yeah.
What's he scared about, bro? Okay, number five. Can I have your autograph, number five? Move. Move. That's all the in and out, huh? Shoot it. I'm trying to kill the clock through, okay? How old were you when you were younger? Have you known him for a long time?
Good job, right?
You know him when you were younger? Like, you know him for a long time?
He's like, yes.
Oh, he's garbage?
What? Oh, shit. He said garbage.
He's like Kyle? Oh. Just runs and jumps everywhere.
Like
you.
I think if Josh plays, I think they win. Joshua at least averaged 35 in this game.
Yeah, because they don't know how to whistle. Oh!
Oh! He's got well, he got more threes than you.
The kid.
Kid.
Seven. If Josh plays, we'll go with this game is full. That's the truth. Like, I think single digits.
Oh, I think it won.
Oh. See you, Ron. Still with that one girl, you guys broke up. You left her? Huh? Alright. Long distance? Huh? Long distance? Two building? Oh, dude. Oh, bro.
Time out, time out.
Time out. Excuse me, bro.
Thank you, Andrew.
You're so good. Finally! Finally! You want to stay longer? You want to enjoy the game? Oh, good. Oh, nope. Rebound 13. Oh. 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 Give him the look down after two. Angle, plus a three. Oh. Another one. Oh, it's up. Take it again.
I don't do anything, so I'm gonna go get some loot. Oh, my father, somebody attacked
me. Somebody attacked you?
He used level 5, so,
Uh-oh!
100 archers and 100 this.
But if we only got 70k, the amount it costs to get that is not worth it. Like, the...
Because, like, look at my defense, boy.
Woo! Does that work? I didn't get it on camera. Sorry, never happened. Oh, oh wrecking?
So look what he got, see? Huh? You watch the game? What is it?
No. I had my game in my hand.
You ain't nobody?
I had a game in my hand.
Hey, look up, bro. Hey, look
up. What happened?
All we need is one people. We shot 6 people.
You missed them all?
Ken missed two. Neil missed two.
Oh shit, Gramps!
Arman missed two.
Who did you guys go to?
Edward. We aim at the lead, man.
This is 6 people?
6 people. All we need is one.
Who won the other game? Who won the other game?
Rolfi?
Yeah. So you're gonna play with Edge.
Good.
And you know, that's the way they play. You're gonna feel good.
Okay. Okay.
This shoe is making them.
I'll write it down.
What level are you now, dude?
I'm 73.
Focus on the game.
Focus on the game, Daddy.
Focus on the game, Daddy.
Free throw's good. Yeah, I'm broke right now because I just finished upgrading my archers to level 5 and barbarians.
The archers, you just leveled them up?
Yeah, the 2 point something million. Both archers and barbarians.
My,
baller. Well, because I used for loot. Oh, shit. Oh, man, he got some range. Number 5. Oh, nice pass. Oh, rebound of Curtis, the 20? What's his name, 20? Henry, there it is. And we'll foul by number 4.
My nails. See how much I make on this one? I'll show you.
$500k maximum, okay. Cause I get a little lazy, since all I do is work, I do my farming through war. But it's hard to farm in war if you, use dragons.
I leave my money winning.
But you know they can take it from you, right? If they get to your class, of course, you're all gonna win. Wait, most free throws are good. This is my base.
Would y'all playing the same game?
Just to buy some time, when you're taking a shit or waiting outside.
You gotta collect your gold and stuff, you know? People might take
Which
it from
clan
you.
Are you in? Oh, I'm more on a high level than you.
This is my backup clan. My other clan is like level 6, I've been going on 7. My main one. They just moved.
What level is your main clan?
I think they're 7. My clan? I think it's 7.
Oh, what's
seven.
Your main clan? I mean, what's your main clan?
This one. I don't. I just farm through war. That's what I do, I farm through war. I want to get away from dragons though. I want to do go-wise.
I'm upgrading my thing
now. Oh, the hog? What level are they? Mine are level 2. Cause I was waiting on my, cause I maxed my king. So I was like, I don't know if to level up.
What level is your king?
7, I think.
What? I thought he was 8, you could level 10.
I think so, yeah. Oh. I know, yeah, it's only at 7 right now. Well, cause I don't know what to do with the dark elixir, like. I mean, I guess. Oh! Good shot, Ron. I might use the elixir though to go up the hog team to 3. Because I want to do a hog attack. Like, hog is perfect for those really spaced out, like, or if they're all jammed together.
I'm trying to update my hog. The dragon sets on the spread.
If it's like the big square, right? The big ladder thing, it's like. And it's almost impossible to 3-star it unless you get like the perfect, you know, to go the right way.
Well, my next level, I'm gonna level my healer. That helps a lot.
Oh, which one? The what? Oh, you do healer? You do, what's it called?
Not talking about the potion.
Oh, yeah, you're going to level 5? Oh, that's gonna be 9. Is your rage already level 5? Your rage?
Yeah, it's level.
So, 4?
No, level 3 on.
Oh, 3 going on. Is it going on for you? You said on 4. That's huge, though. It just lasts for so long, so when the dragons just sit, I'm like, oh, pass. So when the dragons sit on like an elixir or like, you know, a plant castle or something, it's just gonna be enraged that whole time.
And next one, I'm gonna max this one right here.
The mortar?
Oh, the Tesla, yeah.
Tesla's like a must. I always get it. Well, the only thing that can attack me that's three-starring or like whatever is Goldwire. Like, I usually never get a three-star on dragons. This is working, right? Okay.
We lost in our war too.
You got lost?
I fucked up on my attack, I lost. And they were fucking, I was using it.
And they were like, hey, you need to attack now or something. One thing, I hate when people don't use their attacks. Like,
oh no, our clan is fucking straight good. If you miss your first attack within 12 hours and you don't use the second attack or whatever, you're gonna get shit out.
Hey, I would too, because like, especially if you're like a high person, like, dude, that's like your cleanup slash, like if you're like level 13, you shouldn't be attacking a 20-something person. Like, you're too high of a level to do that. And so there's times where you lose by like one or two stars, and like a level 4 and a level 5 don't use their attacks. And I'm like, dude, like, you literally can get that 2 or 3 stars by yourself.
Right.
That's one of my things. I get so mad.
What level are your air defense
at? All level 6. That was like the first thing I went after when I started playing seriously again. Since everybody just wants to use dragons all the time. Fuck. Nope. Oh no, I stole one.
What level is your tower and all that stuff?
One's going on level 8, or no, one's going on level 9, I think. Oh, let me check.
Oh, tower is level 9.
Archer, oh no, I'm 8. I'm not thinking about Archer Tower.
Oh, my Archer is 10.
Oh, yours already maxed, yeah, mine's not. I got one going to 9, the rest are 8. Mortars are all level 5 only.
You're not even dead yet. Mine is max 6, my mortar. See, I only farm on
Oh no, I don't farm on the side. That's my downfall. I only farm through
one. I attack sometimes. But I always pick the at least 300. 200.
Oh yeah, you need the minimum, like the bare minimum, yeah. I don't attack unless it's 100k, it's a waste of time.
Alright,
one. Steph. 13 assists, Steph. Rebound, Henry.
I want to pick up Henry on my lower leg plate.
For which, what day? He's nice.
Yeah.
give me Peter? Can you text me Peter? Do you have Peter's number?
Peter's
cute. Peter? Okay. Why, you got more important games? Oh, nice pass.
Five assists?
Knocks ng daddy.
Five assists?
Knocks ng daddy.
Like Thursday night.
Hey, how come when you messaged me your thing and went up here to no drink? How do you do that? Do you not have batteries on or you don't have your thing? Or is it turned on? Yeah, Ricky saw him and he was like, man, look at this. That's fucking high school shit right there.
Coach?